thank you very much for this opportunity. It's great to be back in this gallery again. When I come back and see the artworks, I'm reconnecting with old friends. This show was a show that really was designed to be somewhat of a legacy show. I realized that I've actually been painting since I was 10 years old. I just turned 74. So this represents 63 or 64 years of my art history, of my creation of artworks. And it's so much fun to go back to the very early days. There's one painting here that I did when I was 10 years old, and to see the progression. And Cosmic Connections was, I thought, a great title. Joe Bravo was kind enough to help me select that. But a lot of my artwork has evolved since around the year 2000 into a study of the visualization of the sounds of nature and creation. And I found out I was a synthony, which is a person who has certain qualities of synesthesia, which are generally widely recognized as being the visualization of sound. You hear sound and see color. And some people even taste color, which I do not. But I really wasn't aware of this until about 5 years into doing the artwork, after listening to thousands of hours of recordings done by Dr. Bernie Krause of wildlife habitats all around the world. The one that really affected me the most was the one he did underwater in Antarctica. So really what you see is in my artwork, my more modern artwork from around 2000, is the representation that each dot represents a molecule of sound being transformed into a photon or wave of light at the moment of creation of that moment, in that moment. I realized there's a mathematical connection in the whole universe, that everything is really based on math and relationships. And so my discoveries in my artwork are intuitive efforts to join the examination of the beauty of the universe. And that's where the cosmic connection comes in, because that's what I visualize.